Ball game na Purefoods kumaring kasilo-sigil ng ilis ng patrimonyo. And ito po si Sandy Alvarado, one free starting for Tanduay goal.
Well, let's change it.
Normally, itatalaman na for Denver. Here's Eric Mank, nito pang lalabas, pero finally, Eric Mank, on the outside. Yes, and it's really too long distance, very tall. Sa puso lang, so we'll expect the others to make it up. Oh, no, no, I'll get the field that kumaring with a TLDP long distance. Tapos sa lane. Pero, hindi ko nakaan si Siegel. Leading the break, he stops, goes to the other Patrimonio, he has a double, leading shot, yes!
And ang power ni Alvin.
Alvin Patrimonio,
good kill by Tito, yes!
So the sneaking race, Evang, he needs to no problem there! Tango si Jason Leblanda, na rin si Hotdog, si Lampo sa Having problems to bring, pero wala palang problema na against this Cantano sa Patrim Tawan, Boy Fernandez. One of the most reliable three-point shooters para sa Purefoods. Also in the game. Meanwhile, Boy Fernandez takes it up. Sabi pa lang natin. From PLDT territory, Boy Fernandez connects. Tight game at Coach Tommy. And of course, Alvin Patrimonio dumidikit naman sa ilalim. And meanwhile, Eric Mank. So, will be Hatfield. Pasa kay Eric Mank and Eric Mank.
With the left man ang nasa gitna and the others in the lane. Ito, nakastil na si Vivi Fernandez. Pinapressure na talaga.
Yes, at galing-galing pa si Boy. Second serving and Eric Mank. Nothing go, Rudy Hatfield. Good positioning inside. Oh, what the? Nag-tumbling pa.
Sabi natin, low post kay Hatfield Patrimonio. Kung hindi sila tutulong dito araw-araw.
Huli na naman.
Araw-araw to kay Alvin. Hindi sila tutulong dito.
Yes, and now we have Patrimonio. Hatfield, 5 offensive rebounds per ball game. Ayan, napapaligtad pa itong si Tanduay. At this point, Patrimonio, harap niya si Rudy Hatfield. Pinagpak si Rudy Hatfield. Five over Hatfield. And Patrimonio playing in the zone.
Earlier, shot clock winding down. Sariosa,
14, a three-pointer.
Fade away, jump shot.
Yes, bro.
Nagpalit si Coach Chua. Ang magawa kay Alvin Moon, si Jeff. Pero no, yes, din yan.
Using the baseline, oh, and a back to the basket shot for the champion and up.
Correct.
Sinabi sa putik na
layup. Na textbook, no?
He gets the job that way. Nabilas si... Sinaman pala yan ni Andrew Siegel slamming it home.
Who will take EJ? Tsaka anong gagawin ng Purefoods dito sa
offensive battle? Oh, Stormy, yung recipe layup. Oh, yung
adapt on, yes.
But look at this, Eric Mank nadulas doon and Andy Siegel. Sinaman pala yan with a slam.
Papalik na ni Coach Alvarado si Cantano. Too small. Hindi na pa-focus.
Meanwhile, Mike Castillo leaving straight to the and then
positioning
by Mike Fernandez. Mike Castillo. Power layup. Nothing there. Samantala. Ito ang Siegel. Malilitre na naan. And he will slam it home. Mga kaibigan, nakita mo si Andy Siegel doon. And Andy Siegel playing above the...
Because even if they win and they hit, it was found ineligible to
play a playoff game a little bit.
Eric Mank using the glass and look at Eric Mank. Bobby has been firing, yes, from PLDT.
He can,
And Bobby Jose against Boy Fernandez. Walking apart, Bobby to Bobby Jose. He has 50 points. Eric Mank bottled up, a lot of problems with the game. Actually, Eric Mank. Sa kanila, malalaman niyo po yung kwento. 4 minutes of play, Coach Tommy. Well, we expect you to get back up here. From here on, and then here on, here's Andy Siegel.
Okay,
good job back to Eric Mank. Eric Mank, upward shot, yes, twisting in mid-air.
Yes, see it. Jeffrey Tariasa, layup naman.
So, 5 seconds to shoot. Eric Mank against 3 white shirts.
Tatlo,
Afronting dito po na Alvin Patrimonio. The turnaround palambra para kay Alvin Patrimonio. Jumper coming from Jeffrey Cariaso. Nothing there. Eric Mank! Not open.
Cariaso.
To the streaking Eric Mank. And Eric Mank with a the power slam. Eric Knight behind the back, binigay pa rin Rudy Hopkins, pati dito, panay red shirts. Eric Knight, the stops of the big knock. Mike Castillo, left open, he should take this one, yes, from PRD to Peloton. Castillo leading the break, Castillo against Eric Knight, challenged by Eric Knight. And this slow-mo replay is brought to you by PLDD, the power of conversion.
Tumalik lang ang possession dito sa Purefoods.
Wow! Ang nakadalawa ang Tanduay doon. Dito naman, tumulo si Jason Webb. Another ball kasi yung shot block. Jason Webb! Driving coast to coast!
What great Tanduay is siya.
Kapag-apag, wala pa rin ang iyong mga lista. Keeping the hope alive.
Ano na si
EJ? EJ Fire, refusing to
see. Kwenta.
Para yung kanilang...
And still by Jeffrey Carriazo.
Ang namin din. Oh, Carriazo!
Take a look at this, Jeffrey Carriazo. The spin, Ipich Shadon and Rudy Hatfield.
At the right
that's
time,
what, Eric Mancholale. Our start is brought to you by good times, the all-in-one group, the technology by Lockdown. Against Cantonas. The spin. Oh, and the last ng bandas of...
Sila ng Tito, Eric Mancholale, sarado ba pintuan sa kanya? May konti pang tuwang. Pwede ba?
Parang... Kinilig niya.
Jason Webb, oh!
Nakalahog sa sandalit. Ito si...
Ito naman si Alvin.
Ang
sinasabi niya. Kalopos, kaya ka rin kayo lahat. Huwag yung sumakalit
ito sa model. And Juan Tivero, si OJ with the points.
And OJ with the points. And they need...
Carriazo.
Ang ganda pasa. Hira pa yun ang pasa.
Of the final quarter.
Eric Mank with the floater.
And it's Mank.
Papahingin niyo naman. At para sa Tanduay, isang linggong pahinga ito after the waylay the barangay.
Boys,
welcome on victorious. At dito nga po magtatapos ang ating Purefoods and Tanduay. Exchange of handshakes. 91-79. Yes. Ayan po ang ating naging tala. Ayan po. Eric Mank, 44 points, 17 rebounds. At sa free throws, halos hindi rin na 20 itong si...